Welcome to Vibe Life. Today we will be in conversation with a man who is known as the Silver Fox by many popular publications, an inspiration to many, a model par excellence, and you may know him from his appearances in movies such as Bharat, Darbar and Sankhya, Mr. Dinesh Mohan. Welcome, sir, and thank you so much for this opportunity.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.
It is a pleasure, sir. So, a little about Vibe. Vibe curates and promotes the artists and their beautiful artwork.
That's awesome.
Thank you so much, sir. So, our readers and our blog subscribers are enthused to know about you.
Cool, so, yes, I'm a model. Yeah.
To get us started, modeling as an art, what are your views on it?
Yes, it is an art, and though it's not, that much celebrated by artists, it's a very tough line to be in and very highly competitive, cutthroat, and, it's very, very temporary, very fleeting. But I can very proudly say that this line celebrates youth, young looks, and everybody is fixated on looking younger. But here I am. With my gray hair and gray beard at the age of 61, who is trying to make a mark in the world of modeling, and I guess I have managed a little bit. So,
well,
yes.
Absolutely, sir. You are an inspiration to many people. So, what role does art play in your life?
It plays a huge, huge role. It plays a very big role because, art is a reflection of our culture, the way we are, the times that we are living in. So without art, you can never have a general awareness about the world. So I am very much connected with art, and I do try to express myself through different medium, modeling and the visual medium, photography being one of those, and yes, so therefore I cherish art a lot.
Wow, yeah, absolutely. So, as a model, do you see yourself as art or an artist?
Both. Why I'm saying this is because at times you are given a script or a brief, and you have to remain within that brief. But within that given parameter, I try to, put in something different, bring something new to the table, and, do things, try to do differently. So while I'm helping somebody else to create their vision and dream, I'm pitching in my own little capacity to, bring something different to that image and to that vision. So both an art and an artist, yes.
Yeah, absolutely, sir. So, who has been your ideal when it comes to modeling or acting?
There haven't been many because, when I started modeling, which is hardly 4 years ago, I was a total stranger to the field, and I didn't know any model. None from my friend circle or my family was into modeling, and I was totally, thirst into it. This thing was, given to me by default, and therefore I could not track any careers or any personalities or any profiles of models. So I have no idols in this. I'm sorry.
So do you have your own personal flair to your style?
Yes, I do have, which is very, and it isn't that I became a model and actor and that then evolved that style. The thing is that when I lost my weight and I had relearned to walk, and I was, I started going out of my home, which is, a period of 1 year before I became a model. So during that 1 year, I would go to all the markets and shops and branded stores, and, I would like to buy things which I just could not even dream about when I was fat, around 130, and so all the crazy things, I mean by crazy I mean things that normal people much younger than me would go and buy. So those would attract my eye, those would catch my eye, and I would go and buy them. And when I got them home, I would, you know, add my own touches by ripping away the jeans and, you know, ripping away the sleeves of the shirts and things, or the collars and things like that. So,
absolutely, sir. So we all wanted to know, what is Dinesh Mohanji's style like? What looks good on Dinesh Mohanji?
It's absolutely crazy. It's absolutely unpredictable. It's very, very casual, something that I feel comfortable in. And I don't care about the fit, about the brand, about the price tag. It should, you know, and normally how this happens, Yogita, that when I enter a very, say, a branded store, the first thing that I see and that appeals to me, I go buy that. I waste much time, you know, and hop from shop to shop and window to window, wasting my time on shopping. So very, very laid back. Very casual and, you know, but very, very relevant. That is my style. Yes.
So what is the best piece of advice you would give, you would share with all of the upcoming models and artists?
Vis-a-vis style, this is what you mean, no. Or the career?
No, what is the best piece of advice?
For their career in modeling, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they got to have a clear head, you know, a very clear-headed picture about what modeling is and what field they are trying to enter. And there are lots of areas and sections in modeling. Like there is ramp modeling, then there is photographic modeling, which is called print modeling. There is garment modeling, and there is fitness modeling. So they have to assess their own personalities as to what they are cut out for. For ramp, you need height and, you know, a certain frame of body and a style, and you should know how to walk. And for print, you have, so qualifications for all fields are different. So assess yourself carefully. Whatever modeling you find you are fit for, try in that. Don't just, you know, go. You don't have the height and you go and try for ramp modeling. So that's going to make you disillusioned. So please assess yourself carefully.
Yes. Thank you so much for that advice for all of the upcoming models and artists. So a person who has achieved so much, what is your view for the white platform?
See, I haven't, you know, if you mean me, I haven't achieved so much at all. There are miles to go before I sleep, and I've just started. It's only that I've been a success, touch wood for that, and thank God, and the love of people. But I am not satisfied. So I want to achieve much, much more. So I'm not in a position to advise anybody as yet. So let me achieve some substantial achievement, then I'll come up and advise people.
No, thank you so much, sir. It has been a pleasure talking with you and learning from you. Thank you so much for your kind words and being so supportive of our Vibelight channel. We look forward to being in touch with you and being inspired from you from day in and day out.
You're most welcome. Thanks for having me here, and my best wishes to all the viewers and to you. God bless you. Stay safe. Bye-bye.
Thank you so much, sir. It is our honor. Bye. Thank you.